Hi, boys and girls in pre-K, it's Mrs. Davis. Our new theme this week is butterflies, and we are going to be learning about the life cycle of a butterfly. And one of my favorite books to read when we learn about butterflies is The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle. In the light of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up, and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple, but he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Wednesday, he ate through three plums, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. On Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry. On Saturday, he ate through one piece of chocolate cake, one ice cream cone, one pickle, one slice of Swiss cheese, one slice of salami, one lollipop, one piece of cherry pie, one sausage, one cupcake, and one slice of watermelon. That night, he had a stomach ache. The next day was Sunday again. The caterpillar ate through one nice green leaf, and after that, he felt much better. Now he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a chrysalis around himself, and he stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. And then he nibbled a hole in the chrysalis and pushed his way out. And he was a beautiful butterfly. The end. Boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed that story, The Very Hungry Caterpillar, and I hope you have a great week learning all about the life cycle of a butterfly. Take care. Bye.